Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name's Rachel. This is gonna be my first official YouTube video. If you don't know, I was actually born in Hong Kong and raised in mainland China. I've lived there my whole life, but because of COVID, I haven't been back to Hong Kong for about 3 or 4 years. Obviously, Hong Kong still has a mask rule, but mainland China doesn't. I don't get what's up with that, but we're back with a mask on. I'm here with my boyfriend.
Hello, I'm Calvin.
This is so weird to do this in English. I always do my Mandarin vlog. I just wanted to show you guys around Hong Kong for the next couple of days. We're gonna be eating at different restaurants. We're gonna be visiting friends. So I'm gonna be speaking Cantonese mostly, just cause I feel like my Cantonese is a little bit rusty. Actually, my Cantonese is from mainland, so I speak mainland Cantonese, but Hong Kong Cantonese a bit more official. The rule is, with every 5 Cantonese words you say, you have to have 1 English word. So you sound more international. Yeah, so you sound like a local. I'm gonna be filming this vlog in Cantonese mostly, or in Mandarin and English. You guys will have subtitles. You'll know what's going on. Let's go. So we just walked through a building. 香港的房价从我跟 Calvin 住的那个房子才 6800 一个月，感觉在这边租的话呢，可能2万，不止吧？真的吗？不止吧？哇哦，原来我们算是土豪来的。30平方一房有阳台，620万，这还算是打折的，原价720万。对啊，一辈子多。
多长的时间才凑够620万来搞这个东西？最主要是你要中多少次彩票，才能赚回来？这你彩票，你这一辈子中那一次，只能中到一个30平的酒店房。<笑>你看这个是租的，然后就一个小厨房、洗衣机都放在里面，小厕所，这么小的客厅、房间，然后这是你的景。
33,000 Oh my gosh.
940万又打一次910万，我觉得应该入面都唔好睇啊，因为直子拍埋出面嘅样，净系个系直子就系个 view 啫嘛。咁我哋而家咧真系喺行路去要食饭嘅地方，其实又唔系好远，行路可能15分钟。但系你知唔知我真系香港最唔惯嘅嘢咧，真系冇天。往上睇先有啊，往前看。找天空，找天空。 Oh, there it is. 但系你睇下，一尺咁贵，咁肯定全部都要搞高啲啊嘛。嗰啲下面都冇地啦，冇尺俾你玩啦。哎，唔好意思。哎，What the
fuck？就这个时刻，可能是我人生中最迷惑、最害怕、最感到有生命危险的一刻。 但你们可以看到，我在走路的时候，突然这个阿婆就从她的那个盒子上面拿出一把长的雨伞，往我的方向这样子，开始朝着我的方向想打我。这时候我就整身都已经歪下来了，在那边啊！但你看一下这个婆婆的眼神 ，Oh my gosh， 整个脸都挡住了。如果我真的要报案的话，找不到人呢？
Oh my god! I don't know what that was. No, I was like, I'm so sorry, I'm in your way. And then she just...
Yeah, let me also.
Maybe she heard us like talking about how much Hong Kong is expensive and how much it kind of sucks. Yeah. And then she's like,
I don't need you to tell me.
Yeah. 但系我觉得我哋过嚟嘅时间又唔知系咪啱好又或者唔好，真系好少啲铺系开紧嘅，都唔知系咪执笠或者系真系过年咯。之前都中意去玩嘅或者去食嘅都执咗。啱啱买咗支汽水之后，嗌佢帮我开啊嘛，佢就话冇得开。我哋揾咗间铺帮我开。其实你知唔知喺香港你唔戴口罩可以点讲啊？
罚款，800
if you don't wear a mask. So, I hope this sip of water doesn't cost me.
Maybe I get a cut if I tell people you don't.
I know that if you narc, yeah. You get like a small cut.
Yeah, I'll get a cut.
Can you drink water in public if that's the freaking rule?
It's a whole.
Yeah, straw. You're supposed to use a straw and then like, oh, I get it. 行咗一陣之後，溝龍話要去呢個叫當田乜嘢嚟噶？
咩都有得買，
就好似奧特萊。
但係反正就好多日本嘢賣啊，
雜貨店。So it's like Dollar Tree, but not dollar, just the tree. It's not even close.
Just dollar.
Just no dollar is like everything's a dollar.
Yeah, like.
And then tree is like yeah. Yeah. So it's just tree.
Tree.
No dollar.
Yeah.
Okay. Hàn đỗ, tôi đi, tối nay, xí phan cái địa phương, thực ra, bên ngoài cũng khá là đẹp. Mỗi cái chấm mì, à, mì, mì lì mì, tôi bị tôi ăn quăng quăng.食完覺得幾好食嘅，平時我同 Calvin 唔會咁奢侈，看得出來他每道菜都很用心，所以我覺得 ，you know， 這些錢你不是每一天都會花出去的，所以我就覺得偶爾拿出辛辛苦苦賺的錢，做一件自己開心的事情，這就是生活的意義 ，OK？
變咗普通話嘅，
因為我覺得我粵語嗰句咧講唔出嚟㗎，走啦。早晨，好眼瞓，但系咧，我哋要出去做核酸。琴晚我其實冇瞓得好好，我瞓喺張牀度咧，一直諗緊嗰個阿婆，真係瞓喺度 ，I'm like，我覺得瞓喺度係最舒服嘅，因為其實你出咗門之後咧。我覺得香港係好嘈啊，行條街都要嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟，或者有車，或者有阿婆嬲你。唔好意思啊，一大朝早覺得好似講咧啲嘢都係好 negative。好啦好啦，我去化妝。我哋核酸做完啦，而家就係要食午餐。香港係好嘈啊，行條街都要嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟，或者有車，或者有阿婆嬲你。一直行上坡，其實你都唔會覺得你上坡型。行到上面之後，轉翻頭睇下下面，你就話：哇，成坡山嚟噶，有啲重慶嘅感覺嘅。要上一坡山啦 ！Oh my god， 到咗啦！欣赏作品中怎么说呢，北欧 Nordic 菜非常的那种酸甜，然后我就喜欢那种重口味，那种豉油啊，咁样 you know XO 酱啊嗰啲。现在就走到了一个这种曾经是监狱，但是现在是一个游客站的一个地方，有很多酒吧，有很多咖啡厅啊餐厅啊，莫名其妙的奇怪，因为曾经是监狱，怎么可以现在就是大家好像玩得很开心，就是带小孩来玩一玩，哎，这周末去那个监狱喝杯咖啡玩一玩什么的。像这里上面都还是有那个铁丝，我还以为这是你的影子。这里还能互动说 ，OK， 我要打工，我洗衣服吧。哦，还挺辛苦的，好像就要这样子洗衣服。3块，这是英镑吗？就洗衣服洗一个月，有3块钱，只能买一点花生，买点这个买点这个就没了，一个月哦。大家珍爱生命，远离毒品。这个是之前的那个
监狱，有桶吗？哦，这个，哈，就这样上厕所。第一次听说夜香这个词，咁你就系晚上如果要屙粑粑，就系嗰个红色嘅嗰个桶。
但系黄色嗰个就系
水咯，
嚟唔系
冲凉嘅嗰个水咯。咁你搞错咗点算咧？
色盲咁点？
你识 ？OK， 我哋啱先跑翻咗酒店。放低啲嘢，而家咧就跑去同 Calvin 嘅朋友食飯。
The only time that's like really quiet and like silent and there's no one bothering you, there's no sound is when you're on the bathroom. And that's why I was like, I'll go to a restaurant and I'll just sit on the bathroom for like 10 minutes. Just be there and just like, Because like even when you cross the street, it's like motorcycles looking both ways. The sidewalks are super narrow, so.You have to like avoid people. Yeah.
And the road's not.
And then some crazy Ayi like whack tries to hit you with an umbrella. It's like, you never know what you're gonna get. And then taxis here are really fast as well.
It's like a roller coaster.
It is. And the roads aren't straight. They're not flat. I don't know. I'm just being very negative. I should be more positive. Think positive thoughts. My positive thought is,I'm gonna be back in mainland China tomorrow. Miss like wide roads and tall like wide buildings and wide sidewalks. Literally, it's like my biggest fear to like lose my footing on the sidewalk and just trip and just get hit by a truck. I know that's so graphic, but that's what I think is gonna happen every time I walk on the sidewalk here.
我的时候，外国人收红包系咁，
祝你新年快乐，早生贵子。